think it's fair to say, as a songwriter, there's certain songs that hit you when you're young, a certain age, and you're just, you know, your hands and the guitar are becoming one, all that kind of stuff. And those songs that kind of hit you at that time, they kind of wind up sticking with you kind of forever, I think. And they find their way into everything. They kind of corrupt in a beautiful way everything you wind up kind of writing, and they turn up in funny places. So I would credit a song like this as being among those songs, a song from one of our favorite bands.
That's a nice way to put it.
Yeah, right? Beautiful corruption. Thank you. Would you like to add to that, Josh?
Where is he from?
Where's this going? Where's he from? Can we? I don't know. Maybe we have any musicologists. We're wondering where the gentleman, the composer.
We'll find out after.
Okay, we don't need to wait. But then we're gonna have to stick around and Google things after the show. That could be awkward.
Someone will just tell us.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, everybody. Thanks for coming.
Keep on asking, hiding the tears in my eyes.